the studio, we are still like looking for the with the where to put it and then the funding. But we are still in our first like 7-8 months, so we are still fine.
Me too.
Yeah, it's the plants are in the making.
It's full.
The Dubai Center, have you been to Dubai before?
Yeah, around American embassy.
Yeah, members, yes.
Yeah.
Watch Dubai Center. What's going to happen to Dubai Center in the next few months?
Hey, look, I'm hosting a program there.
Yeah, we're going to modernize the whole place. It's a deal signed by the Dubai Foundation in America. And so President himself was in America to be part of the deal. Like I told you, that he's shown commitment to tourism.
So are you turning it into a theater?
No, no, not a theater. Yeah, I mean, we are changing the whole place to a modern Dubai center, as you know, but it's old. We want to give it a facelift, so you go and see how it will look like. The Creative Arts School in Kumasi has a theater.
Okay.
Which is going to house about 2,000 people.
Has it begun?
Yes. Phase one of Creative Arts School is starting Q1, 2022.
Okay.
When you go to Kumasi, go to Bantam, Kwadaso.
Okay.
And go and see.
Where Acorn is there?
So go and see. Again, you know, the Creative Arts Agency is in operation now. We are putting the board together by next month. They should have a board with their CEO, and then we're putting the LI two together to run the agency. You know, this year we are supporting people in the tourism space and then the creative space, because we know what COVID did to the industry. And so some of the tourist side too are getting facelift. You know, this year is 100 years of Yas Antwa. Yes, and so that's why Guba is happening this weekend.
Okay.
Yes. Guba
Awards. I have an appeal, but I'll let my panel finish before I come up with my humble plea. Right, Ria, please.
Okay.
I'm not done.
Sorry about
and
that.
And now, Abre.
No. Sorry.
Okay. Yes. So, the art centers. Okay. You know, because of Marine Drive, we moved the art center to Kaukudi, where we have Bureau of Languages around Gold House.
Right.
Yes. And the new art center is almost ready, 90% ready. Yes. So you can drive through and see what we've done. So it's looking good.
So part of the Marine project?
No, you know Marine Drive?
And the Marine Drive,
yes. Yeah. That's where we had the art center originally.
Right.
And because we are going
so
to change
declared,
the whole place,
declared,
yes,
the whole...
we declare everyone. So the prudent thing to do was to relocate them. And the new place is almost ready. Okay. It's supposed to house 700 entrepreneurs. But for now, phase one has 488 rooms ready, which is almost 90% done. According to the project manager, it should be ready by end of December. Creative Art Fund, we promised Creative Art Fund 2016. So when the agency begins to operate with a board in place and the LI in place, the president of the land will inaugurate the Creative Art Fund. And so Creative Art people can benefit for support to create and compete.
That's some good news.
And compete, you know, creative materials today, because of the mobile phone, they become global products. And so we do not have excuses. Like I said, on my way back, I met Yusu Ndu in Dubai. And Yusu Ndu is the advisor, special advisor to the president of Senegal. And so we do not have excuses to think that if you're a creative person, you have limitations and you don't have to think big. No. Now your brother Yusu Ndu advises the president of Senegal. And so we can all push.
It's worth it.
Yes. Yes. I'll bring this complimentary card. That's what's on the card. The card actually has presidency on it. And then front is English, the back, I'm sure he will say front is French and the back is English. But me, I'm English. So I say front is English. And then it has advisor, special advisor to the president.
And he still does his music.
Yes. He had gone to support Senegal at Ghana Expo. In January, we are also going. And we are also going with our creative people to support the Ghana stand in Dubai for Ghana Expo. This is Hits.